Ja. Nej. Lad. Nu. Ja. Stop wondering how I do it. I am the dopest. I thought that you knew this, and I never fabricate. I'd rather concentrate writing these records till my fingers listen to picture. I'm painting a vivid description of vicious lyricism. Niggas that written, I rose on the rubble. You'll never surpass it. The phoenix that filled with the truth and the madness. Suffocate a motherfucker side that you regurgitated. People looking at me like you really wanna elevate it. Never hesitated, celebrating while I meditated. I was highly medicated. Save your reservation for another cadence. You could try to keep it with the pace. If you put me in a cycle with niggas, I'm out of blast. I'm murdering instrumental, but turning into a fragment. Spinning the fast rap, so motherfucker distraction. I cultivate a different sound than I would give them. Just a little motherfucker that was coming out of Maryland. Captivate them with lyrics. I guarantee they embarrass them and take them on a ride to make sure they feeling the vibe. My flow was really alive and you was looking surprised at the way this motherfucker would make a rhythm collide. It was difficult depending upon the way that I say it and what a nigga is playing. I bet that I make a statement. I was caught up in the vision of giving, cause I'm reliving that. Give me a fucking minute so people consider sentence. I kill them with kinesthetics by living in copacetic. But niggas are prototypical. People think it's aesthetics and I'll probably never get it. I swear to God that I'm honest. The definition of truth and the proof is a microposite. Plus I got a couple motherfucking bodies in the closet with a new noose hanging from the center. Reveal it. I was alone for a while as a child. I would live inside my isolation. My self-preservation's amazing on several occasions. I can't do a somber conclusion. The life's an illusion, confusing. The way that I view it is darker than you and your kinfolk. So keep with the tempo. I give you vast amounts of info. I pray I'm forgiven for sins before I go. Never in the side ship. I've been a nigga that would give it. Never that you would never forget. And you was quick to expect this motherfucker to talk about some ignorance. The diamond cover chamber, the pain and the color change when it's listening. So now I got you motherfuckers listening. Positioning myself to where my intentions are interjecting. If I ever make it, then realism is in effect. I'm giving in a mission. Efficient for what you lacking is actual fucking content. Don't you ever conscious of Mary in the topics and you was speaking the nonsense. The shit that I provided was similar to an antidote. My educated guess is impressive and I'm professing that I was giving the prominence. Compliments of the most high. Salam alaikum for the bacon with the bow tie. What is the material? I'm ready for the afterlife. I got a day with destiny. My ridiculous appetite. I eat that motherfucker. You probably wouldn't believe it. The beat is leaking the leader. Whenever that nigga speaking, I said that my shit's egregious. The legacy I was leaving, I'm feeling it for my sanity. Sanctify on my inner peace. You know that I'm a beast and I wouldn't ever retreat. But you know that I could beseech. I got the essential feeling they wanted from the beginning. I tried to make it apparent. They focus upon appearance and what a nigga was wearing. Impairing every opinion. The motherfuckers are giving and I was living to die. I wanted to make a masterpiece. I'm working like a starving artist. Departed from tired to cease. I'm feeling like a mental patient. My life is insanity. They put me on a pill to differentiate a fantasy from actual reality. Self-esteem is a casualty. I'm acting so erratically. Imagining a life I know that I can never lead. And I'm encompassing of everything that you should never be. Cause you fell in love with the melody while ignoring the message. The undertone of the record is really reactionary. It varies upon the words and the people that I was sending to. Defending you to try to free your mind is what I'm finna do. My vision was a minuscule. And when you at the bottom is when a person of ridicule. I pray it never gets to you. I promise if you keep it cool and stay composed in everything you do, I have a better view. But that's if your intentions were honest from the beginning. When you do it for the love and you never receive opinion. And people just see the product and follow it up with envy automatically. As soon as your money is on, boom. And find a prodigal son. Then I get the crucifixion resurrected on the seventh day. I need a fucking witness. They can document it to show you that I was legendary. I've been feeling like a god. Repentance is necessary.
Love. Fuck with it.